The biggest thing with solo calling is you have to kind of call and then move up, you know, and let that last sound be the place location. Or if you've got terrain breaks, make them where they have to come into range to see where that sound's coming from. So a lot of times, like on a finger ridge, I'll call down, move up, and get them to come up over that, you know, 20-yard ridge where they got to peek over and see where that sound's from.